In this video, we're going to show you some basic positions. Mount is one of the most dominant positions in BJJ. The top player has passed the legs and is sitting on the bottom player's stomach. In the turtle position, the bottom player is on all fours, where the top player usually tries to take the back or attack with submissions. In back control, the top player is on the opponent's back, with both heels on the inside of the hips. Most used grip is the seatbelt or harness grip, where the arms reach over and under the opponent to secure the position. In side control, the top player has successfully passed both legs and secured control from a 90 degree angle, usually controlling the hips and the shoulders. In the knee on belly position, the top player has one knee on the opponent's belly or chest, while the other knee is off the ground, ideally pointing up. This position offers great control. In the north-south position, the top player controls in a way similar to side control. Instead of being at a 90 degree angle, the spines are aligned.